like when you were to win both games back to back in the league. I'm ready for to eat, go to bed. I'm your last.
Can we get 2 points already?
2-1.
I bet you get really competitive when you
keep playing. Oh, yeah. Woo!
He's always like, you have to move back here, and you have to hit it a certain way to get it way over there. I'm like, that's not going to work.
One job. Third try over the net.
I didn't think that was going to go very well, but I did. I'm impressed.
I've got too much spin on it, I guess.
Yeah. That was flat.
I heard that.
I know. No. I'm like, this sport's hard enough in general.
Yeah.
You put sand in the mix, I'm like, that ain't happening. Well, and I see them. They have the sand courts over at Silker Park.
Yeah.
In the back, and every once in a while I drive because I take that back road to get to work. And I see people about over there playing, and I'm like, you people out your damn man playing in the sand and the heat.
Thank you.
over a season. So, my junior year, my team lead was me.
I got to look because I watched it. My TV series so I still watching the game.
You failed. Sad joke.
I was like, what? It was really good. I had to finish it.
No, for them, it was great. Sorry, what did you say?
Oh, this one's here. I got to look because I was watching my show, not the game.
Really?
He said, what? Y'all knew you were going to lose? I was like, well, I'll watch the next game.
I don't think you'll see this maybe like nose in one place other than like pride. And they're all athletic, it's impressive. Too far.
Yeah, go for it! on the ice cream. I don't know, sound cool, right?
No.
Hey, we can crash him. What's wrong with that?
Do better, Jose.
You gotta pick your head up, woman. Stop putting your head down. Slap the shit out of you.
One, two, three.
I wonder why she's gonna
she
have.
Come
she's
up
gonna
here.
Have back problems. She's gonna head up.
What are you driving?
Nissan. I lost my other key on the roof somewhere in all the falls. So this is my spare.
What kind of Nissan you got?
Sentra.
Mmm.
It's cost me $350 to get a new key made.
Those things are expensive, especially the fobs.
Oh, yeah.
But isn't it so nice to have, no actual key anymore?
Yeah. Well, the key itself is 201, but I found a YouTube video, put it on myself, so I buy a key for it. Well, it actually works, I have no idea. Because somewhere in the car, there's a little thing you can actually plug this into.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where mine's at.
It's probably in the glove box.
Are you recording?
No.
Because that's where mine is. I have a Mitsu.
Interesting. I know where the key goes. It's like a little thing that spins like a little cap.
Mm-hmm.
I took it off and put it in there, but...
Yeah, no, there's nothing there. There should be a little slot. So mine, since my keys are probably square, there's a little square hole in the glove box. You just stick it in.
I feel a little interesting. Because I didn't know that if the battery dies, you just plug it in and the car will start.
Yeah,
I didn't know that.
Yeah, if you put it there, it'll still start back up, so.
I thought because my battery's dead, go to the other one, come back there and they're good.
Do you have an actual key to open the doors?
Yeah.
Okay. That's okay. I was like, because that's a hard time. That's what mine is.
Yeah.
Because I had a Mirage, which is a really car. And it was fun, but I mean, got good gas mileage, but I don't want something bigger, so I upgraded to the Outlander. But the Mirage had one in the center console, underneath the dash, where you would stick that key. And
figure somewhere close to the driver's side, you figure plug it in and go, but
just gotta look.
Yeah,
mine was in the freaking glove box, so I was like, okay, I guess that works.
Up here, smack in the face. Why are you mad? What are you thinking? Ready for a nap?
No.
A little beer? Now y'all just giving the points now.
She said sorry, that was her bad.
I thought it was in. Good thing I'm not ripping. We got a time to slow down, number three.
On the top end one, you need to chill. You got too much strength to rivet the arms.
Right?
Trick shot. But hey, point to point.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Damn! So you didn't see that coming, did y'all? Neither did I. I mean, all over the place.
I thought he's getting serious now.
Oh, shit.
Josie hates to lose.
Oh, that's a good little match right here.
Yeah.
Four! Oh, y'all suck. But they between bucks would have got it. I know I would have. A little more oomph in my step to dive.
Is there somebody?
Win by 2 points.
Oh no, that's too bad.
Then there's trophies in this game.
Hmm?
So then there's trophies in this game for MVP. She'll be limping tomorrow. So don't become 31. Skip 31, go to 32, okay?
They both are there and lift the ball with the boys. Literally right between them.
With Kayla and the boys?
Yeah.
No, the energy is 29.
No! Go away!
Yo, hurts hard.
Move your feet!
Yo, that Kayla.
Move your feet!
So move your feet!
You didn't hear it.
I thought you were ice cream.
Move your feet!
No,
she didn't hear you.
No.
I think that wasn't part of the deal.
My turn. Oh, but it was on the other side. You suck. Okay, tell her.
Move
your feet.
He's
still
better now.
I give you $10. Now we're bargaining, right?
I said, you just went up from ice cream to money.
Tough get going, go and get tough.
Yeah.
Well, I was giving it to him now, Chingao.
You want me to go with 30?
No, 25. The last game will go to 30. Whoever gets 30 first wins.
It just didn't go anywhere.
Oh.
It just got it stopped.
Well, this might be a third game.
Mine. Yeah. When we used to play basketball, he would get passed. Hilarious shit. But...
Put that, you might as well just lose. Call it a day. I'm hungry.
hungry.
Wow.
Here we go. Flying ball. It's all kinds of weird. Very clear. Very clear. Everything has just a little bit of flair to it.
Nah, you
said, get in your feet! There's your flair.
No, no, Kayla.
And that was him.
I'll say go, Kayla, if you give me 5.
I see how to win that conversation there.
Like right
spiking
down
balls or something.
I don't know. Because the green team's like always right up on the net.
It's gonna be a quick game.
Ooh, it's 5.
So who has 5? Now it's 6.
Is gonna go out and hit it anyway. So now they gotta keep it in play.
Where is that?
Straight downstairs.
Downstairs.
Yeah. And then inside. Go downstairs?
Yeah.
You'll see the bathroom there. Go on the stairs and go this way.
Just a second.
Don't go away from the entrance.
Huh?
Don't go away from the entrance. That's where...
Yeah. Get back to the front. You gotta start over, dude. Sounds quirky, but... So if one of the teams over here wins both teams, and one of the teams over there won both teams, do they play each other?
Nope. They're done.
Oh.
They're done for the night. The only way that might happen is if there's like a tournament. I think it's more towards the end.
Woo, that was really high. And see, that's what I would do on a volleyball, but I'd always do the wrong. Instead of hitting it up, you would, and then we'd go down. Be like,
oh,
ah!
Man.
I can't keep the different hits, the line or whatever.
Yeah.
click that primer.
Find it. You can go with that washing one, washing. Go, Kayla.
Okay.
I'm not gonna pay you. I'll feed you, but I won't pay you. Think about it. Maybe she needs support. You're losing by 10 points.
Now just change the 1 to a 0 and it will be the same.
It doesn't work that way. Yeah, it doesn't work that way.
Yeah, I get those 10 points.
Okay.
Say hi to
Michael. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Huh?
Say hi to you.
Oh, Michael?
Who's Michael?
The guy after refing?
Referee?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know Michael.
Hi, let me get a snack when I get home.
We have to live with him.
Oh.
He's the owner of the house.
Oh, cool.
Fine, then I get a snack when I get home.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I like that, okay?
Cheating, are you? I have to wave to you. We heard people out there. Dang, I feel like flying with a vengeance.
You need to go this way.
Yep. Strike.
Woo! Nice save.
Damn you, scrawny spaghetti man.
I know.
Basically.
He's good at saving. Oh!
No!
No!
Ooh,
that looked like a
good order. Play though.
Say go, Kayla!
I see it.
You can hear nothing. Be quiet.
Okay, fine. Third time this is charmed. Go, Kayla!
You have double time, man.
How many does that count?
Okay, now say it.
Go, Kayla! See, now she's ready.
Now I get a
snack.
I
can't be off to the side.
And ice cream, and $5. Woo! I don't know about those things. Okay, let's just talk about it. All
you left your position. Bad server.
I'm friends. Okay, let's give you $5. Can we buy you the ice cream? Will what else is there? Dessert. I'll get dessert. The treat.
Oh, yeah.
It's for you. It's the guy that you're playing. You have them squirrel the back.
You can talk about volleyball.
Throw back to him. Doesn't matter, it's an autograph and then throw it back to him.
Oh. If you're not on TV, don't
even
one time.
If they're on TV, they're being recorded right now. You can watch this video on the TV. Well, this will be a quick game.
Global
7:50. Maybe
55. No, it's gonna be for about maybe 8. There's it, 7:50. 7:45. So we're coming in 8.
Hit the ball, but not too hard that it goes out of bounds.
Y'all better do a timeout or something. I need to talk.
They already got their chance in. Oh, you know.
need a timeout.
Is that Mr. Miyagi?
That's it.
Just eight more.
Totally easy.
Your man voice. This little pitch piece squirrel ain't gonna set it.
Look at that.
Adam's apple up in there. No,
what just happened?
Seven more. I don't know what they did. Oh. Oh, redo. Redo.
Oh, you took them too far to the side? Ooh, nice. Hey.
Why are you mad, though? Five more, Kayla, five more!
It's a tie.
No pressure, right?
Oh!
Well, it's a whistle. Okay, when she never came to her and asked her, how many times have you heard you say go Kayla, okay? Oh, she might.
Yeah! Is that you? What in the heck?
What's happening, Jovi?
Only three more to go. Just hope that the team just keeps on sucking.
And he sucks. Clearly you got a good setup, but it's really not working for y'all. Okay, Kayla. I give you double dessert.
Okay. Go, Kayla!
Fine. You have a whole damn box, okay?
Oh, yeah!
We have to ask Kayla first because that's her box, too. Hey, well, it's not all mine. What? First of all, you got it from. You mean those brownie things?
I love
them. Like a color pad thing. Boy, heaven. I can find them. I think so, yeah.
Oh, they really suck.
Look like a two Mexican, like this, with right hand. Yeah, boy, you better get over here. That's a good serve. Y'all had a good comeback.
Yeah, we did.
16-18, only two more.
She has a long way to go before she gets back from that serving corner there. Slap the hand, slap the hand. Oh shit. Damn, there might be a third game over here starving and shit.
There's
a third machine.
I did see
$5.
Some.
I gave you $5.
It's kind of the other way around.
I gave you $5.
No.
I thought I gave it to you. No. I'm pretty sure I did.
No.
I'm almost positive I gave it to you. That'll work.
18 small clubs. But when they start to get ahead, they might just start to lose.
We'll see. They haven't quite got ahead yet. They've been kind of chilling behind, but kind of close.
Bubble.
Oh, shit.
Dang.
That would have been out if you let it alone.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't say nothing.
Oh!
But that is good.
So close.
Like that. Can you actually tell what the name of the tune was? Hard Mouth?
Yeah.
So yeah, both of them got a lot of school. And he asked what color they were. He goes, oh, we're blue. He goes, I'm more blue because he's blue. And I realized, what's teal? They ain't blue.
Color black.
Hey,
it is. That's teal.
Huh?
She say that they're blue?
That's yeah.
I mean, no, that's teal.
She tried. Maybe the sun was in her face.
Yeah.
Balloon. They're just giving it away, though. Come on, people. At least try. What is it? One more point in the event?
It's the Miyagi.
Fail.
Oh, that'll work. Normally he's better with sprinting kids.
Yeah, he's not bad. He's actually pretty good.
If nobody he's better than whatever he's playing today. Let it out. Oh, never mind.
Leon.
I think Kayla needs more talk.
Oh, come on, save it. Good boy.
I got it.
Nope. This. It looked last time.
Wrong way.
Hi.
and see what they're at. Other.
Oh, they got. Okay, if we get 1 point.
Yeah, this side needs 1 point to win.
Okay. Spiking that damn ball. Get up there and get dirty. Those need to work out.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Watch the save it. Bravo. Oh, oh, too far. It.
The dude was about to flip the red team. Why didn't you just do it, bro?
Yeah, go for it.